Hey, bro! Guess if you'll be surprised or scared when these collisions happen. Keep watching to find out.
Hello, welcome to SWAGfails, Supercar Fails channel.
И Альфредо с теми румынами договорился, что они диван вывезли.
Oh shit!
Wait.
Get that camera.
Glad he got arrested. I mean, it's a rear engine, so the air I intake is actually just above the door, so the water can't come in. I would have been so embarrassed and just took the next exit. Money doesn't buy driver skills. Don't judge the owner. They are just having too much fun, as long as they didn't hurt anyone. It's just a windscreen washer bottle, LOL. Not that bad. The poor 206, which had nevertheless managed to keep its wings intact since. Oh my gosh. In reality, from inside, you don't always realize, and I'm careful yet it happens. Bro went to go buy a lottery ticket after. That's expensive fix, bro. Those intake slates move as well, so all that need to be replaced. When you trust Google Maps. Crazy thing is, it's probably totaled. Crack the carbon fiber frame and it's done. Wave bye bye.
Looks perfect. Oh my god. That's all the loss. Yeah.
They should be called Ferraris instead. And the check engine light comes on after about 10 seconds. I would be so mad, haha. That's not overheating. That's character. You don't have enough money to buy the whole car, so you just gotta make budget cuts.
Lord, bro. Oh my. Oh my. Dude, bro.
Dude, I'm sorry.
What a waste to have to destroy such a supercar. Oh my god, it's crazy. That is what you call having more money than sense. If they sell it to auction, you will never know how serious they are regarding this issue. What can you salvage out of this, bruh? I hope they all get sued for more money that they can ever afford to lose. The car was already wrecked and needed a new front end. Don't be so triggered, y'all. Bro thought he was doing a burnout. Well, the window maker back at it. How much did the driver pay for his driving license? Yikes! Thank God there was no casualties. Rapping and driving your Lambo like an influencer. And people wonder why these cars catch on fire all the damn time.
The flame was right on like the bushy.
It's from the heat that combusted.
Do you think the driver is getting fired?
What the?
You moved a little bit.
Great counter steer attempt. If you were more prepared for it, you could have pulled it off. Similar thing happened to me. Damn, it's such a pity that Lexus cars are destroyed like that.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear, that my mind fills up into a creature.
Oh my God, can I get those rims? Can I get those brakes maybe?
Evet abi, arabamız buradan geliyor. Sekan olduğu yerden. Buradan tarlaya uçuyor.
Folks, good morning from Atlanta, Georgia. Sheesh.
Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel for new videos every day. Comment below and let us know your thoughts. See you again.
Hello, welcome to SWAGfails Supercar Fails channel. SWAGfails Supercar Fails is a channel that brings you traffic failure situations on the road, racetrack, and anywhere. If you're a big fan of Supercar Fails, crash car compilation, and incredible traffic situation caught on dashcam, don't hesitate to subscribe to the channel. Wish you have relaxing moments on the channel SWAGfails Supercar Fails. Goodbye and see you in our latest video. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. Sometimes I feel like all is lost, but I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient, and soon it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning.